biomolecular engineering is everything. Everything you don't really know where it comes from, a chemical engineer has had a hand in. That vitamin you took this morning, we helped manufacture it. The plastic that you're sitting on in the chairs in class, we had a hand in that.
Oil materials and plastics and things that people use every single day.
Potential application in drug delivery, drug and gene delivery.
You'll sell in battery technology.
You take something that's cheap, raw materials, and you turn it into something expensive.
And we can do it in so many fields that no one really knows we're there, but we're having this great impact on the world at large.
Because of the breadth of the discipline, it allows you to have very broad perspective in terms of what you want to do.
You can work in a plant, you can go to medical school, you can become a policy person, manufacture pharmaceuticals, to manufacture plastics. A lot of people end up going into the business side of it.
The job prospects once you graduate are a lot greater than other majors.
People get job offers even in bad economies and with very good salaries, so there's a very much a pragmatic benefit to the student.
Our research is focused in three major thrusts, one being advanced micro and nanostructured materials, the other one is biomolecular engineering, and the third one is renewable energy.
And I love the breadth of research that we have going on, so there's really, everyone can find their own flavor, their own passion.
Biomolecular engineering reflects that the future of the world is more and more biological.
Eventually, we're going to be using a lot of microbes to do a lot of the productions that we're doing. We're kind of getting a jump on the future. Oak Ridge National Lab is obviously very close to campus.
They have equipment, they have resources, and they have expertise that doesn't exist anywhere else in the world.
The professors in our department are outstanding. They know me by name, I'm not just a number.
To have the opportunity to work with somebody which is so knowledgeable and so experienced in the topic that you're interested in, that's something that would help to take research to another level.
When I started working in the lab, that's when I really started to like college a lot.
We're not just glass washers in the labs, we're actually doing the research. We're getting our hands dirty, our professors are listening to us, which is pretty exciting because I don't think you get that everywhere.
Hopefully we get what we strive for, which is students that are leaders and innovators, not just engineers.
When we educate a student and send them out there as an engineer, they're really prepared to face some of the biggest challenges that are out there.
We have a lot of fun too, so I've had a really worthwhile experience here and I wouldn't change a thing about it. It's important to love where you're going to school, and UT makes it really easy to love it here.